Well, it gives us a great honor to be asked to support Cory at this time. We've known Cory all his life, and we think he's quite a person. We also have known his parents, and we also worship every Sunday morning in Methodist Church with his grandparents. So we've got to know him real well. And we think that he will do us a lot of good if he gets his place in worship. And if your worship then had people like you, I think it would be a lot better.
Well, I think it's pretty neat that we have a hometown boy that is brave enough to tackle this great big job. And so we say, God bless you. You are in our prayers. And we hope you do really, really well. Oh, and hey, I'm pretty sure he was born in America because we know all these people that